Coming down the emissary. They're trying to probe us.
Yeah, wouldn't be surprised.
I got one MRAP, I think it is. Obviously not, because it's not American, but...
I believe it's an Eagle.
Yeah, he's pushing hard left side on my side, so I'm just going to try to move my recce elements to take him out. I'm also hearing tanks by my 3-5 Alpha infantry units. I think they're going right up the middle behind the hill.
I'm surprised. Man, that was quick. They took out one of my recce teams really fast.
Oh, yeah, they got Artie. They just bombed my infantry units on that hill, which I knew they were gonna do.
Damn it. out one of my Hummers from the north. Oh, that sucked. That just truly sucked.
Somebody just
changed position of my Humvee, and they drove. Dropped the bomb right next to where I parked, so I got destroyed. Although I do think I might have damaged his Humvee so he can't move. You're got a recon vehicle to your southwest of 35.
Tracking, moving him right now. They got my Humvee. Man, he pushed away on the first side, eh? They got tanks moving up the MSR as well.
ICM missing, unfortunately. AI apparently can call stuff. He's waiting for approval. That really sucks.
Oh yeah, I had the same thing. Oh, what the fuck? My Humvee just blew up. Just died all of a sudden.
Might have been a missile.
That's weird. Like nothing hit it or anything.
Yeah, that's what I mean about a missile. Sometimes missiles will hit you and just says, you're dead. It gives you no good reason. 4-4.
Yeah, you were killed by Colebrook. I got eyes on the tank. Colebrook just popped up and then went down. Yeah, I just lost another tank.
Yeah. Like I said, it's dangerous up there.
Oh, yeah. Well, I had them behind the hill. I didn't know they had eyes, and then they just artered it. Before I could save it, they already hit it. They took up my infantry team too, so I have no more recce. I'm just getting fucking schwacked.
Vehicles cut through the woods in the north. It looks like he's moving to the southwest, so be careful.
Looks like he's gonna creep up right in front of us.
Yeah, take him out and then move your vehicles back.
Oh, I just lost the tank. What? Who was covered? What the f- Wow. I don't know where they are. Oh no, that's a PC down, PC down. They, I'm pretty sure they saw where the CSS is. He came right up on top of the hill between us, so.
Well, that's okay. There's not much I can do about it.
Cool beans.
I will move them a little bit.
I thought I lost another tank there. I was going to be kind of tilted.
Yeah, I'm moving CSS slightly to the north just to get the vehicles out of. I see there, I see him in my... All right.
They're engaging one of my tanks that are dead.
Right. Do you see from where they're engaging?
Nope. I just heard the blast. I'm moving a tank to go observe right now. And they're bombing it again. I don't know where those shots are coming from.
Did, first... They're, coming through the woods in the north.
Oh yeah, I can't see that.
I gave you a section of tanks as being... 4-4, contact
we're taking fire here. Okay.
I'm going to move the last one tank back up there.
I'm pulling these guys out.
That's fine. Sounds like you got tanks up.
Yeah, multiple, multiple. Tanks are blind. They rolled up right on top of them.
Yeah, well, this bad thing about the...
All those tanks are dead up there to the north.
Okay.
So I'm gonna move... Tanks, you mean? Yeah, the ones you just gave me, they're both dead. They died instantly. They were, like, side by side. Apparently our tanks didn't even see them.
Yeah. 4-4, we're taking fire here.
I think they're coming straight down that MSR, that northern MSR right now. I got a tank that's watching it, so.
That is ridiculous. I hit him point blank and I still died and he lived. That's bullshit. You still have two tanks, don't you?
Yep. I got one watching that northern MSR that's coming, it looks like they're coming down and now I see some dust picking up in between the trees. And then I got one watching my my six. You see how they're coming down the, what is that, east side, or sorry, south side?
Yeah, I just engaged them.
Okay, I put arty strikes on those hills because I seen infantry moving on them.
Okay.
Sounds like tank. Fire! We're taking fire here. We're taking fire here. We lost another tank.
All right, your 1-3 Alpha unit looks like it might be getting engaged.
Oh yeah, I've just seen traces go by.
Bradley's are practically worthless. Not enough flat ground for them to get a good shot off with the missile.
With the toes?
Yeah. The ground's not flat enough. It's worthless.
We're taking fire here.
I just engaged a tank off the XO's position. He'll just cross red, called in the artillery. Just took out my stab on that hill where I just HG'd.
We're taking fire here.
I get 3 shots off, he gets 2. All of mine miss, his hit. Awesome.
We're taking fire here. Traverse right. 3-1, we're taking fire here.
And then they... What are these guys doing, bro? They literally just crept down that MSR. My tank was looking up in the air. Didn't even, wasn't even scanning his arcs or anything.
Yeah, that's a problem with the steel beast configuring.
So there's 3 tanks on CSS right now. They're about to crest fucking MSR that comes running south from north to south. That's where they're coming through that little saddle. They're not going straight down to the 8 Alpha, they're going through the saddle.
Roger.
going on. Every time I laze, too, my Abrams goes fucking whack.
Don't know.
That's weird. Oh, and one-shotted my... Okay.
Gave you a couple of Bradleys. And their requisite infantry.
I see that, thank you. Oh, put the tow away or you're gonna fucking destroy it. Fuck.
It'll put it away if you drive forward fast.
Okay. I was gonna say. There we go. Scared me for a second.
Clear all your artillery missions if you have any.
Yeah, I got one that's coming in right now. How do you clear it?
You go up to where support and you click on it, and one of your, you slide one of the options is a hidden mission.
Alright, cancel all them. Killed one recon vehicle.
That wasn't a recon vehicle. That was our AA vehicle.
No fucking way.
Yep.
All I saw was a fucking, it looked like a 50 on top of it.
Yeah, it was one of those Humvees with the Avenger AA system on it. It's got stingers and 50 cals. Oh, you
yeah, I got
this recon.
That's my bad.
Technically, they were recon vehicles, but they weren't enemy.
Feel bad, man. I should have. I knew I was like, maybe I should check this dude without use of thermals. And I was like, nah, I'll just fire a tow at it. And then after you're like, no, that was me. And I was like, come on. Well, shit. Hopefully that's not going on YouTube.
Well, I can cut it out. It'll be a while before this one gets up. I'm really slow about putting the ad hocs up.
Besides that,
I can hear tanks from the 2-3 Alpha. AA.
The one I just killed?
No, it's the companion to the one you just killed.
Okay, yeah, I see it. Yeah, are they coming to the south side or the north side of that hill?
I can't.
Your CO might be a little exposed, maybe, if they come around that north side. That's a bummer. What is this Bradley doing, man? He has a mind of his own. He just pulled up and he's like, nope, I'm going back.
Tank on.
Yep, I just towed it.
3-4-2, we're taking fire here. 4-3, we're taking fire here. Tank!
Both Bradleys are down. Man, why is the AI, like, not Target. Seeing anything? I had to look through my scope.
Re-engage. Fire. Cease fire. Cease fire. Cease tracking.
I gave you 2-4 out.
Thank you.
I got that tank on the side of the hill. He's in a good position, just...
So you got that tank, you said?
Yeah, the one that was, that took out your Bradleys, he's dead.
Beauty. Well, it sounds like there's a special surprise coming for us really close up this hill. Really close.
Yeah, that ICM is my mission. I fired it there to trying to keep them from coming out the back. So.
Well, they're coming out the back right now.
We're taking fire here.
Yeah, oh yeah, they came up right of the ass.
Keep fighting with the infantry.
Taking fire here.
Watch out, tanks coming around the bank on your to your left.
Okay. Trying to get these guys in the trees here, that way they could take out these two leopards that are over here, but
they
not the greatest at.
Yeah, I think they're coming around trying to go for the where our CSS position is. I think if you move them into the CSS position, you might be able to get them.
All right. Oh yeah, and use that bridge. Yeah, yeah, that's exactly what they're doing.
That's it for us.
Oh yeah.
We have no more vehicles.
Trying to think what we could have done better or differently that would have bettered our cause.
Nothing really. Yeah, I'm gonna stop the game because we don't have any vehicles. We really can't do anything.
Yeah, these infantry aren't the greatest at fucking taking out tanks either, so.